Hello, myself JJ Twinsisha, Loam JCI Baroda Alkapuri, and my startup project name is Time Bank App. As the trend of nuclear families is increasing, the percentage of joint families in the society is drastically decreasing, forcing old people to live alone or to shift to old age homes. They don't have any financial or any other monetary problems. Their problem is they don't have a buddy to spend time, to talk, to seek help, as their children does not have enough time to spend with them. So this is where the idea Time Bank app works, to bridge the gap between help giver and help receiver. One needs to create an account in the app and update the details regarding the days and hours they are free. Accordingly, a particular person will be allocated to them who is in need of help. For example, if a lady wants someone to take her out for shopping or for a walk, then she can update regarding the same in the app. One who is free at that particular point of time will visit lady's place and help her out. In the same way, a young boy living away from family, dealing with health issues, can update regarding the same in the app, and the person near him will visit his place and help him out. An industry requires to create a brand name to create a profitable venture in long run. This is why a company has to spend at least 2% of its profit in CSR activities. Investing in this app that aims social welfare will definitely strengthen your brand name in the society. In order to ensure security of users, verification of identity proofs will be through DigiLocker app. Adding to that, other companies could have facilities of paid advertisement on the app. And no such idea or app has been launched in India, so investors could enjoy a monopoly market. We all have a good option to spend time on social media or play some other game, waiting for others to change the world. And then we complain that how cruel the world is. I think it's a high time that we realize and ask ourselves the last time we helped someone else. Because being human is given, but keeping our humanity is a choice. So let's take care of our society's asset, the old people, and make our nation one family. Thank you.